a beautiful finish to the side, thanks to a large preserve area covering the entire right side of this sharp dogleg right hole. On sound 9, take aim at the three bunkers guarding the left side of the fairway at the bend, but be careful. Hit it over those bunkers and you're out of bounds. A tee shot short of these bunkers, however, leaves a fairly simple mid to short iron onto the green and will give a high chance for a strong finish.